guys, welcome back to my channel. Before I get started, click the subscribe button, turn on notifications, and give me a huge thumbs up. So today, I'm going to show you how to make a DIY snapper, but with a wacky truck. So first, you're going
to...
First, you're going to make
a cross sign
like this. Okay, now you're going to fold up the sides. Nearly this. Now you're just going to push it. It's a snapper. There you go, guys. So, just wanted to show you. Bye!